And what we have here is one of our electronics engineers working on a Tesla Roadster power electronics module, putting it back together after a lengthy repair.